r/AskReddit. You're a reverse robber. You break into people's home and leave stuff to confuse families. What things do you leave? My cooking pots once cloned themselves. When we once had one of each type, we suddenly had two identical pots of each. Turns out my in-laws got new pots and decided to give us their old ones by secretly leaving them in our cupboard. That was really confusing. Each house would get a second-hand self-help book left on the back of the toilet. A single egg on a table. Painted gold. My old co-worker actually had nosy neighbors call the cops on him once when he went to a house to do some electrical. Customer gave him a lockbox code. So he let himself in. He was on his third trip bringing materials, and when the cops showed up, while one looked over his invoice and tried to get in touch with the customer, the other kept asking him what he took from the house. And my co-worker just said, "I must be the absolute worst thief because I just hauled about $2,000 worth of materials inside." The cops couldn't get in touch with the customer, so they hung around for a while. Dude just got to work and they left. TLDR, my co-worker reversed burgled a new electrical panel. A little mint on their pillows. Stuff I stole from the previous house. You never run out of items. Little rubber ducks hidden all over the place. Break in every couple of weeks and add more. Watch as the family descends into insanity because they can't figure out where all the ducks are coming from. Pennies. Just get thousands of pennies and hide them all around the house. They open a container in the fridge and find pennies. They look under their pillow and find pennies. They find pennies in their shoes. The possibilities are endless. Identical couches. But they'd be brand new straight from the store. Nowhere. New smell. Bright new colors. Mind FK. My children. Replace one photo in each room with a picture of Danny DeVito. Chargers that don't match any of their electronics. Leave them an entire Christmas tree. Put presents under it. And leave some half-eaten milk and cookies. In February. With a note that says, "Sorry. Ho ho ho. I was a bit delayed. Oh ho ho ho. Hope you enjoy late. Ho ho ho. Christmas." Put beer in the fridge. Replace all the fire alarm batteries. And replace all the light bulbs with energy efficient fluorescent bulbs. If I'm being an ass, I'd leave another woman's jewelry or something in the master bedroom. If I'm being helpful, I'd want to be year-round Santa. Little Timmy's been wanting a bike. What? The family woke up to a new bike in the living room with a fancy ass now on it? Been craving some pizza lately? What? Who put the DiGiannis in the oven? Ding dong. Who's there? There's a delivery guy with his large Supreme with a 2-liter Coke. Been struggling to pay the bills? Why is there 10k in cash inside a man's mouth in the freezer with a note attached on careful disposal instructions? Post-it notes on dirty objects that say clean me. If they own a cat, I'm shitting in the litter box. A single chip. Just one potato chip right smack in the center taped to the TV. Let them be confused. Here's a few ideas. Swap which side their door hinges are on so they swing the other way. On any switch panel that has multiple switches, switch around the wiring so switches control different lights. Swap all their lights in each room to be a few steps brighter or dimmer than what they have. Make sure some there's variety. Dimmer rooms and brighter rooms. 300 boxes of off-brand cereal and new fridge magnets. Someone did this to me a year ago. Woke up one morning to find a bag of crystal meth on my dining room table. Nothing was taken. Confused and scared the shit out of me. Called police. Searched house. Found nothing. My door was actually locked. How they got in, I don't know. Break into people's houses. Steal one page out of a book. Repeat 200 or so times. Paste random pages into its own book. Put that book in someone's house. A single Vaseline covered watermelon in the bathtub. Boiled cabbage in every sink and toilet. I would put an extra key on the key ring and an extra key in the junk drawer. I would just put more gas in people's cars. Those really hard to beat puzzles. But only one. Put it somewhere they cannot ignore it. Inside is a small flash drive. All the flash drive has on it is never gonna give you up. Honestly, I'd love to get like real shitty 10x10 feet tapestries and hang them right where the TV was and leave a burning incense stick on the TV shelf. Just really fuck with their chakra. I would leave tiny rubber ducks in the most random spots. Imagine this, you're cleaning behind your toilet and boom, rubber duck. Wondering why your printer doesn't work? That's because I replaced your ink cartridges with rubber ducks. Single socks in every single drawer. I would probably leave really nice clothing in their closet. Bring high dollar kitchen appliances and food. But before I left, I'd paint their door a different color. I would leave really long spoons in their silverware drawer. Forged adoption paperwork under the kids' pillows. I'd place Tupperware in random parts of the house. Presents under a tree. A note saying sorry. I would leave a key on their dining table. With a note, find me and open me. I'd hide a small box somewhere in the house that can be opened with that key. Inside the box is another key and note that says find the final piece and complete the puzzle before it's too late. The trick is there isn't a final piece. They'd scramble around the house looking for it. Lego figurines randomly around the house. In the cupboard holding a tiny cup. Bathroom holding a Q-tip. Bookshelf holding a tiny book act. I break into people's minds and leave them with a lasting sense of happiness and well-being. A draft horse. Flat earth t-shirts. Positive pregnancy test. Half-eaten jugs of toothpaste. Switch all their family photos with me in it, just like Asian Jim in The Office. A remote control. A bag of dog food. A bag of treats and a dog toy with a note that says you should get a shelter dog today. Wipe nacho cheese underneath all the chairs and couches so it smells and they can never find the source. A big pizza on their roof. 3. One stroke, two empty toilet rolls on the counter near the toilet in the least used toilet. Teeth under their pillow. Reverse tooth fairy. Deliciously creepy for an adult. IKEA directions. Santa Claus is just a reverse rubber, really. A single jigsaw puzzle piece. Chocolate. Christmas presents. But it's like June. Someone broke into my garage once. Didn't take any of my good tools. Or anything at all. Left a decent flashlight. I was pretty confused. Break into a stoner house. Leave a pound of the good stuff. Then a giant pile of snacks. Stock freezer full of frozen pizza, microwave size. Hot pockets. The works, rolling papers. A bong. And pipes. Put hidden cameras and watch them spend an hour contemplating what happened. While they get stoned and wide-eye the food. Alive. Live. Laugh poster. Swap their table salt with methamphetamine. Replace all their toilet paper with shitty. One ply. One step above sandpaper versions. Just cheese. A piano. And a hammock, cause fuck it. Condom wrappers. It would be fun to leave a big stack of cash and then follow them in the morning. And wow. There are a lot of turds being left by others. Weird. 90s TVS. While wearing a TV. I straight up just leave shopping carts in there. Light bright. And everyone gets a different picture. I would leave really nice but also creepy notes on their dinner table. Something like, you did great today. Keep it up. You never know who's watching. I try to find out what sports teams they are a fan of. Whatever it is. I place jerseys of their rival team in their closets. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for daily awesome videos. Feel free to like the video if you love it, and comment down below for suggestions on the next video.